Well, the players have already done really well to get this far, and of course they want to go one extra round. It's time now for the semi-finals.
Just four players, but with a huge weekend ahead of them.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, John Higgins to break.
Great shot.
That's an excellent safety.
He's attempting to get the white tight on the cushion. The safety battle continues. That's what he was going for, and he's played it well. Pace is key, and he certainly doesn't want to overhit this. One. He successfully navigates the snooker, but he's left a difficult chance.
John Higgins, one.
Great shot. That's a really good safety.
In off.
Foul. Alexander Ersenbacher, four.
So, after the foul, what's he going to do? He looks to be playing on here.
Pace is key.
What a top shot that is.
Wonderful pot. Outstanding effort.
One. 8. Nine. 16. 17.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. And in it goes.
Simply wonderful.
23. 24.
Nicely played.
31. 32. 39.
Gently does it.
40. 47.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket.
That's a really good split, and this is a real opportunity.
48.
48. Well, no surprises here with the long pot attempt. Trademark long pot there, such talent.
53.
perfect pace required for this shot.
Beautiful.
Quality cueing there. Really good.
54.
Decent position to take on a colour here.
62.
Just this black required.
No issues there.
That should be it. No real way for his opponent to win the frame now.
69. Seventy-seven.
This looks relatively easy.
84.
I can't see any problems here.
85.
He's just looking to drop this in gently.
90.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Down it goes.
91. 96.
Challenging pot along the cushion here. Well, that's a top quality shot with the rest. Not easy at all.
97.
He's going for the left corner pocket. Amazing century.
102.
Only the colours remaining. Well, that's a foul, but it won't matter.
Foul. Alexander Ersenbacher, 102. John Higgins, 7. Frame conceded. Frame, Alexander Ersenbacher.
Well played to take that frame.
So, a one-frame advantage. He'll be looking to build more pressure on his opponent in this frame.
Yes, he played well in that last frame. I think he'll be looking to push on here.
Thank you. The second frame, Alexander Ersenbacher to break.
He looks like he's trying to get the cue ball tight on the cushion here. That's an excellent shot.
This really is tricky. Really nice opening row.
One.
Nicely onto a red.
Eight.
That's not what he was hoping for.
Nine. Alexander Ersenbacher, nine.
He's lining up the long red to the corner here. Well, that's just outstanding. Superb pot.
One. 7.
So, this pot into the right corner. No issues there.
He's queuing extremely well here.
8.
A long pot's on, and he's going for it. That's right out of the top drawer.
13.
Nicely on the blue.
14.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket.
Loose play like that isn't what you'd expect from a player of his quality.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 19.
Well, it goes. Half a chance here.
This is tough.
That's a top shot. Well played.
1.
This is a real opportunity to get back into the frame.
Seven. Eight. Thirteen. Fourteen. 16.
Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket.
17.
This should be pretty straightforward.
19.
This isn't easy.
He's missed the pot.
19.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. That's an excellent pot.
He really looks in fine form at the moment.
One.
That's a loose shot.
Five.
If he underhits this, he could be in trouble.
Alexander Ersenbacher, five.
He really doesn't want to underhit this shot.
Touching ball.
Not what he intended at all. He'll be annoyed with that.
One. Six. Alexander Ersenbacher, six.
That's a top safety shot.
Very well judged shot there. If he underhits this, he could be in trouble.
He's avoided the foul, but he's left a pot on. nicely positioned for the blue here.
One. Six. Seven.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? Great shot!
Excellent cueing.
Ten. Eleven.
He just needs this pink. No problem there.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
17. Eighteen.
He's playing for the right corner here.
23.
Just the colours left now.
That's a foul. We won't care.
Foul. Alexander Ersenbacher, 23. John Higgins, 4.
He's having a go at the yellow. That's a fabulous pot.
Two.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? In it goes.
Five.
He's got nice position on the blue ball here.
Nine. Fourteen. Twenty.
This is a tricky one along the cushion.
It fell, but it really doesn't matter.
Foul. John Higgins, 7. 20. And the frame, Alexander Ersenbacher.
And that is the frame. Well played.